is that globally, government wants to keep people suppressed and unaware and spiritually devolved, or even thinking that they don't have a spirit. So that's why DMT might be the key to unlocking a revolution of spiritual freedom for the future of humanity.